आई हूँ एक जंगल में और आप देख सकते हैं कि मेरी चारों तरफ पेड़ ही पेड़ है और यहाँ पे सिर्फ और सिर्फ पानी और खतरनाक जानवरों की आवाज़ आ रही है और कुछ भी नहीं। और मैं आपको सुनाना चाहती हूँ एक अनसुनी कहानी। ये देखिए, ये वही घर है जहाँ पे वो लोग रहते थे और ये वही कुआं है जहाँ पे लोग मरे हुए हैं। अभी भी उनकी चीखें सुनाई दे रही है। और मेरे साथ आइए, जैसे जैसे मैं अंदर चलती जाऊंगी मैं आपको पूरी कहानी बताती जाऊंगी। प्लीज अपना दिल थाम के सुनिएगा।
ओके, आई नो दैट वॉज रियली बैड, आई वॉज जस्ट किडिंग। I was trying to sound scarier to you all, but instead I sounded more funnier. But it's okay. Either way, the motive was to entertain you all. So I guess, yeah, that's fulfilled. From here, we had to walk around 2 to 3 kilometers to reach the forest checkpost. And after that, the actual trek would start. So we just started walking through the forest for around 2 to 3 kilometers. This is a mini waterfall which I found during just starting the walk of my trek. This is a small lake which we found while reaching to the forest checkpost. So I was just enjoying here and I had tried to go in between also, which you will see in the further video part. Actually, out there it was written that due to COVID the trekking is not allowed, but we thought that up there we would ask to the forest check post and maybe they would allow, but it was not allowed and we had to go back. So here it is, I am standing in between and showing you the view. Actually, we were not allowed to go for the trekking further, so we headed to the next destination which we had decided for that day.
और साथ में कोटे हैवी फॉल्स है। यहाँ से हमने जीप किया बिकॉज कार इज़ नॉट अलाउड। एक्चुअली कार इज़ अलाउड, यू कैन गो, बट जीप इज़ मोर प्रिफरेबल। सो जैसे जैसे मैं जाती जाऊँगी आपको रोड दिखाती जाऊँगी एंड विल हेल्प यू थ्रू आउट द जर्नी।
It was not just one of the best places in Coorg, but it was also a fun ride. The background and the shaky video before was evident that I was sitting in a jeep and having a fun ride. So we are first heading towards Kote Abbey Falls, which we got as a part of jeep package. Now the road to Kote Abbey is not bad and even personal vehicles can travel. However, we took a jeep right from the start, which covers about 2 places with the entire jeep being ours. Well, I'll tell you the price and some tips later on. Needless to say, the road was very beautiful. You can also get an open jeep, which would be even more fun, but because of the intermittent rains, our jeep driver had covered it. Another tip, keep your valuables either properly packed or in a zip pocket. You can easily break or lose things during the ride. And yes, do stop on the roadside as you will get some amazing views to click pictures. As you can see this one. And there we are at our first stop for today, Kote Abbey Falls. We were given about 45 minutes by the driver to enjoy the place. So let's go. This is the view of the falls and its surroundings around there. It gets better as we go up close. So here we go. Okay, so this is the closest you can get to the falls safely. Guys, please ye jagah hiropanti mat karna. Water current and flow is really heavy and there are rocks as well. I would say it is a must visit place. Find a spot and get some pictures and listen to the transcending flow of the water.
Next up is the famous Mandalpatti point in the Pushpagiri Wildlife Sanctuary. There is a forest check post where you have to pay a 25 per person fee. The view here was magical. You have to climb a little from where the jeep drops you, and once you reach the top, you will witness the nature's awesomeness all around you. This is a cool watchtower to see the valley view. There is also a staircase for the better access to the valley view. Preferable time would be early morning or evening. I was so excited with the views that I literally flashed down the staircase. See how fast I'm going to go on the staircase now. Sorry, it was a bad joke. Of course, it was a time lapse. The entire ride costed us about 2,200 for the whole jeep. So more people, less the per person cost will be there. Also, if you want to take the jeep from Mandalpatti base, it will cost you less, probably around 1,000 maybe. If you have two wheelers, you can try driving on the rough roads, but ensure you are a good driver, and also the road can damage your vehicle. So I would recommend either a jeep ride, or for those hikers out there, this would be one of the most beautiful walks from Mandalpatti base to the viewpoint, which should be around 8 kilometers round the trip. Okay, so now that's it for today. Thanks for watching my video, and if you liked it, do not forget to share, comment, subscribe to my channel. Thank you all.